food makes the world go round. Everybody has to eat.
At the end of the day, if you don't have good, hot, nourishing meals, patients don't get better. And that's what we're here to do.
No one wants to be in the hospital to begin with. People use food as a gathering, it's a social event, it's something you really look forward to. It lifts their spirits, and I truly believe it helps too with the healing process.
We cook to order, hamburger, salmon, stir fries, pizza, you name it, grilled cheese, everything is to order. And it makes a difference in the food, the way it tastes.
Everything's being made from scratch, from the pizza dough to the sauce to organic ingredients. It is just a multitude of different types of sushi that we can possibly dream of, and it's all made to order. We serve close to 1,500 meals a day.
When they're in a strange environment and not feeling well, that's the thing that, you know, kind of gives them that feeling of being home and feeling comforted. And we have people that have culinary skills. We have several dietitians on the team, a lot of people with a strong management background, creativity, all those things. But there's a piece of the pie with everybody together, and that's what makes it work.
The entire hospital is one team, all driven for the same end result: patient satisfaction. When you leave, you know you've made a difference in someone's life. No matter how small it is, you've made someone smile, you made someone's day a little bit better, and you can't put a price on that.
It puts a smile on my face when somebody says, oh, good job, the food was excellent. It's about love.
I'm Russell.
I'm Helene.
I'm John.
And we are part of food service at Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center.